How to be a football hooligan. How to be a hooligan. Part 2. Dare Diablo, Delboy D. IMF at the Miami Firm. Red Army, South Florida, coming at you once again. Now, this one is the second lesson. What type of football hooligan are you trying to be? Because there's not only one type anymore, as there was back in the 70s and 80s, you understand? So like and subscribe, do what you're supposed to do so you can keep following these lessons to learn what it means to be a football hooligan, at least from somebody who's not from UK, right? And since the UK people had never outlined it, maybe I'll outline it, and then they can create some more authentic guidelines, if you will. But I doubt that that will be the case. But in the second place, you gotta figure out what sort of hooligan you wanna be. You got your original, authentic casuals, authentic hooligans coming from the 70s, 80s, and 90s, from the UK, from England, from Scotland, elsewhere, Wales, you already know. And that's what I'm representing, the original style. But as it went to South America, the English plague, the English disease, as it were, you have the Barra Bravas, South America, Central America, and so forth. You got dumb type of dudes over there, and they're not playing games. They sticking something for flags and everything like that within the stadium. So that's even on a heavier level than the original British stuff was. Although the Scotland stuff does get to that level. As we know, old firm robbery now, bombings and all, separatism. Whoo, but going on, you got your ultras, which to me were patterned after the Barra Bravas. And that's coming from Europe, and that's coming from Russia, and that's coming from elsewhere. So you got the ultra style. And then we come to the North American style. We got original, authentic hooligans and casuals, but then we also got this new WWE interpretation I'm coming with. So next thing after the first lesson, which you picked your club affiliation, now you decide what sort of hooligan you want to be. You want to be a Barra Brava, you want to be a ultra, you want to be a hooligan, you want to be a casual, or you want to be a scarfer. A scarfer is just a general guy. He wears the team colors and so forth. He might go out there and fight with some random dudes, but he's not involved in a military operation like us hooligans are, which is more involving gangdom, or as they would say, weekend warriorism. So that's all for lesson 2. And that means, what sort of hooligan are you trying to be? That's all.